Hey, get ready for the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Offer your life to him.